Add war goal. No war goals. Transvol, I would like to also take you out next. If I can, if it doesn't give me so much infamy that I... no, wrong button. Notorious. Okay, so I'll have to wait a little bit. A little bit. Also, let's burn some money. Let's... This would crash the price of wood. Crash the price of iron. Skyrocket the price of glass. Skyrocket the price of explosives. Skyrocket the price of tools. And skyrocket the price of steel. Let's not do anything so rash, okay? Let's actually first see who is joining them. Zulu. Hold up. Ah, crap, I can't have war goal. Come on, really, Zulu? I would have conquered you because of this. I guess we're going to arms. Anyways, you keep with the fighting. I will do what? Wheat farms. You're slowly filling up. Don't fill up to the max, okay? So. Let's do this public. Actually. Let's keep this private, no? Ox plows. More coal. More tools. But a lot less laborers. That's a lot less. So California might not have all the workforce. And I might need the workforce to work in, I don't know, fucking oil rigs. Because there's a lot of them in California. A lot. And gold mines. California is a great state in general. Is it making me? It is making me a lot of money. And it's not improved. It's using half of it. Loving this one. Loving this one. Logging camps. I would love to finish improving this as well. But actually, what about the logging camps? Electric saws. Electricity. Tools. No, let's keep it that way. Hardwood production. Let's change to this. Steam donkey. Less laborers. More money. Let's do that. Rail transportation. Transportation. Less laborers. Sure. Let's build this upright, okay? If we're building new stuff, let's keep it as modern as possible. So, wheat farms, eh? Subsidized. This one will be subsidized. This might cost me a pretty penny, but my economy can take it. Until we somehow manage to make it profitable. Let's make it privately owned. Yep. More grain, less sugar, less fruit, less... wine. This will be producing basically wine, which is expensive. It costs 61, and grain, which costs 21. So wine and grain, okay. And if we go citrus orchards, you make sugar, fruit, and grain. I'm going to import sugar from Africa. I'm going to build a massive sugar farm in Africa, you know? Maintain single crop. These methods are all profitable. I'm taking grain only. 17 grain or... Okay, let's see how my population is... You know what? Fuck it. Who gives a hell? I said I'm going to repair my grain situation. I am going to do that. Luxury goods. What is wine? Wine is fine. Okay, wine is fine. So is tobacco. Okay. Oh man, I love saying tobacco. I know it's pronounced tobacco, but I like saying, oh my god, I guess I'm on that tobacco. That wacky tobacco shit. Let's keep it single crop. Simple. Less grain, more grain. Even more grain. Let's do that. Wait, it's using coal as well, so we'll get coal somewhere. Somewhere. Fertilizer's cheap. So fuck it. How well is this gonna be employing people? My question is this. Full building QA. Filipino. Washington. Oh, Washington's here. Very nice. Okay, we can start massively expanding this. So, we're going for 51. They should have massive improvements. Buildings, sulfur mines, wheat. California. California is getting massive expansion, is all I'm saying. Will the infrastructure handle it? I don't know. But we'll find out. Cargo. Less infrastructure. Per. So only 15. However, more transportation and more wood consumption. Even more transportation, but more steel consumption. Okay. Government run. We'll have to do something about that coal situation. Where was I? Oh yes, war. How is it going anyways? Not bad. Okay. Rural. New. Okay, okay. Minting is, and we're actually at capacity for money, I believe. So let's spend more on the military. Why not? More on the government. Oh, look at that. Expensive. Well, if we're burning money, then let's burn money. I think war would be the best way to burn money. When the Sokoto truce ends? The truce has ended, you say? Tea increased in price. Okay, so war is over. Are my plantations finished? Oh my god, that was fast. I just really built 50. Man, these things build really... That's actually what I like. These things build really fast. And it is not productive. I wonder why. Oil. Perhaps less coal. Hold up. Perhaps less coal would be useful. So coal is expensive, you say. Unless we go for more sugar or... We used less fertilizer. No. No, it's fine. Look, it's fine. See, all they need is just some more workers. And also, I need to do something about the fertilizer prices, which just skyrocketed. And, I think this thing is so efficient, it's gonna tank the price. Okay, yeah, look at that. American market. Grain hasn't changed all that much, has it? It is falling down quite a bit, but that's actually the desired effect, believe it or not. I'm subsidizing it 3,000 a week. So they are unable to employ the populace. Okay, so that's the problem. So... percent for minting. Now that is how you print money, guys. That is how you print money. Investment pool. Okay, we need to start constructing massive amounts. Let's expand this, shall we? Where could we expand this? What? No, I did not mean to click that. North Carolina. Let's put more in Niger. I want Niger to be pure profit. Let's not put... Did I just... stop moving the damn thing when I'm clicking. More New York. More Virginia. That might be a bit too much now. Yeah, let's not do this much. Not this much. That's fine. Let's keep it as is. Let's get to 400, perhaps. We are able to afford ourselves more construction capacity, even though we're not using it. Anyways, let's finish up with California. Infrastructure not doing so shabby, eh? This will give me 20, which will leave 8 more to go. 8 more, eh? We should... Not enough qualifications to run a cotton plantation. No more peasants, eh? Okay. Really? So we've employed every single peasant. What about Niger? It also doesn't have peasants. Would you believe that? I employed all of them. Even though there's 107 more substance farms. They're empty! Oh, that's very nice. That is very good. Unusable land giving me... Nothing. Is there a debuff that... Unemployed is rising, and it got employed, I guess. Sweet farm is at the max. Okay. What if I build something more currently hiring? Like chemical plants. Not enough qualifications. Not enough qualifications. Not enough qualifications. So this place has no more people it can hire. It's unfortunate, but it is what it is. 7% of our GDP. Whoa. Hold up. Hold your horses there, bucko. National GDP, California. 11 million. You're telling me I made California into, just by grains and transportation alone, I have made it what's going on here? You're unable to fully hire. Sucks. But maybe that'll change eventually. Anyways. 18. Oh, look at that. Niger has surpassed New York. That's a lot of infrastructure as well. 5 million population. What about you? New York, 6 million. So, with a measly 1 million population, I can surpass pretty much anyone. But that's fine. Let's see. What do we build next? Actually, if we have more space in California, let's build government administration. 5 of them to be exact. Okay, so I said I'm gonna make... Really? Unable to fully employ? Oof. Okay, this place has... Not that much population. It has 88,000 peasants. Which we could perhaps use in logging camps. Has a lot. Now I want at least 50. So maybe I could just use this place as a logging camp or an iron mine. Or better yet. Where could I... hold on. Establish colony. Let's get into it, boys. And state actions. Incorporate state. Boom. Can afford a tax weight. Okay, buildings, rural, gold mines. Let's max this puppy out. And Transvaal, you're next. You are next. Truces with Spain. France. Let's just send the big boys straight away. Speaking of big boys, sharpener artillery, ammunition, and that's some big boy money right there. Bicycle rubber with skyrocket tools or skyrocket. I don't want that. It's too much. Okay, let's build something else. Who has a lot of peasants? North Cameroon has a lot of peasants. Actually, we'll make use of that. Celebs, let's max it out. Idaho, let's max it out. Gabon, let's max it out. Illinois, let's max it out. Indiana, Arkansas. American Congo, Tahiti, Northern Cape, Oklahoma. Let's just build all of it.